after being here, it just kind of solidifies that this is really what I want to do. I want to go from the administrative side over to the clinical side to really do make that meaningful impact. I started my master's with research administration, realized that, hey, I don't need that to break into the field. Enjoyed everyone's stories. I wasn't expecting to have so many people here with so many different diverse backgrounds. So I'm just looking forward to getting started.